goodbye, Robert.
Take care of yourself.
I always do.